song. This ain't the Boss Me Around part yet. It's coming though. This is a song, I don't know if I sung this for you before or ever told you this story before, and if I didn't, it's different, I'm sorry. Unless you were hoping that it would be, and then that was just something I threw in for you extra. I made this song up in a rental car with my friend that you know well, Kimbrough. Was coming down from Reno, Nevada to... No, we were coming from Lake Tahoe, Nevada to Reno, Nevada to play a show. In a rental car, listening to Richard Thompson, him being from Mobile, Alabama, I was from Portland, Oregon. It started to snow. And being from where we was from, we didn't know how to drive in the snow. Being a musician, we figured we probably could figure it out. So we tried to. Everything was going fine until we hit this patch of ice. We started sliding towards a completely different car than the car that we was in, and I knew in that moment that we was about to crash that rental car. I know that there are some of you out there within the sound of my voice that can help me testify to this fact. There's a brief moment between realizing that you're about to crash a car and actually crashing that car. It was in that brief moment that I come up with this song I would like to perform for you this evening. Which is why I'm hoping that you'll be understanding of the fact that there's only one chord in the song. As I was pressed for time, this truck turned over on a highway. Flares are burning out of the snow. There's freezing rain in my passing lane. I got 45 miles to go. 45 miles, 45 miles. Oh, it's gonna take me all night. I should've known right away that something was wrong when I started thinking things were all right. Things are not all right. My old man's sick, my sister's going broke. They're closing down my favorite bar. I got a smoker's cough, and now to top it all off, I think I'm about to wreck this car. I'm about to wreck this car. I say there's something about every one of them sucks. It's as hard to be hot as it is to be cold. You're either out of control or you're stuck. You're either out of control or you're stuck. Take whatever road that you've got to. Be careful of the ice and the snow. Thinking things is all right, things are not all right.